When registering for your county fair, the first step is to check out your local county 4-H webpage for fair information specific to your county, including premium books, schedules, important dates, contact information, and more. Equipped with that information, FairEntry is your next step for county fair registration. To get started, you'll need the FairEntry URL for your county fair. You might have that URL printed on something you have, or you can find it on your county's website. Another option is to go to www.4-h.umn.edu, click on County Fairs, and then click on Register for your county fair. Once you're at your county's fair entry page, you will need your 4-H Online login information. This will be the same email address and password that you use to enroll or to re-enroll. If you are unsure of your password, you can request that it be reset and then a temporary password will be emailed to you. If you are unsure of your email address, or if your email address has changed, you will need to contact your county 4-H Extension staff. By the way, note that all members registering for their county fair must be active 4-H members enrolled or re-enrolled in the current year. If a member is not yet re-enrolled or enrolled, visit www.4-h.umn.edu/4-h-online. That's it for getting started with FairEntry. See the next videos to learn about creating exhibitor profiles, entries, and more.